simply put, your impressions today. What did you see out there from this team?
This was the first real test for the year, and we did great. You know, I think most of the kids, it was by far their best performance of the year for probably 80 or 90% of the kids. We have a little flu going through the team, so we're missing four or five quality kids, and that's just kind of the way it goes. And luckily now it's not America East weekend, it's a multi-meet week, so we had a really nice night overall as a team.
And in some cases, I think from maybe unexpected sources, well, I shouldn't say that in Tunde's case, but yeah. Tunde was terrific in the 400, Zach Nelson in the mile, both came home winners, they're both terrific.
Yeah, I mean, Zach was telling me all week how well he was going to run. So I was hoping that he was on the right track, and that whole group of milers has been working out really, really well, and I haven't put him in a real position to race well until tonight. You know, we've been doing a ton of work, and I haven't really put him in their event, and you know, Zach ran great. 412 is a huge race. I mean, it's an IC4A qualifier. I think it's probably one of the top times in the conference right now.
I was gonna say, he looks very different than he did a year ago.
Yeah, the big thing with him, at St. Lawrence and his time here is he hasn't been able to stay healthy. And we've been able to keep him healthy for his longest stretch in college, 18, 19 months. And when you stay healthy as a distance runner, good things come. And we've been able to keep him healthy, and now you're seeing good things.
Now, watching Tunde, he fights every single inch of 400 meters, every single centimeter of 400 meters.
Yeah, he's a fighter. He's fun to watch. You know, he's never out of a race. You think he's done, and he looks terrible, and you'll see him pass somebody. He hates to lose. You know, we have a few guys like that. Him, Bobby Allen. There's a group of guys that we have that just hate to lose, and he's certainly right at the top of that list.
On the women's side, Taylor Murphy, strong in the dash, but a second-place finish, but terrific in the 200 as she wins that. And I think that's the event that she loves.
Yeah, she loves her best events are the 2 and the 4. You know, she's a dash kid because it helps her 2 and the 4 and helps us at the conference meet. You know, the dash is not... She's never going to be, you know, a great, great dash kid compared to the really, really good dash kids. But obviously, she's a very, very good dash kid. So, and it helps her in all our other events. So she did a nice job tonight for us.
I was going to say, in the 200, it looked like she didn't get off to the start she wanted. But she's just such a good athlete, such a strong runner, that it didn't matter.
Yeah. You know, her top-end speed is better than almost everybody's. So if her top-end speed can carry her through, and she's got the confidence that her top end speed is better, so she keeps coming and coming and coming, you know, and doesn't give up on anything even if somebody's out in front of her.
All right, when you came here this afternoon, what was the goal, and as you get ready to leave now, has that goal been accomplished?
Yeah, I mean, this was our first test, you know, the first two meets in December, just kind of getting the rust off and almost like preseason. The next two meets are kind of getting us ready for, you know, I think I said last week when we talked that this was the first meet that mattered. You know, when we passed it with flying colors, we're really, really pleased overall. When you have your first meet that you're really trying, and, you know, 30 or 40% of the kid run lifetime personal best, can't ask for much more than that. They really had a nice night, and, you know, now they'll have the weekend off, which is pretty unusual for us. There's not many weekends off from December until the end of May, so having a Thursday night meet also gives them a nice little break from seeing us for all day on Saturday.
Good, Coach. Thank you very much.
Thanks.